believe this one's bound for Horsham. Another one on the left is bound for Brighton. Cheers, driver. Over there is the brand new concourse, which opened in December last year. It's very neat and smart. Just to ease capacity, just to build more capacity, that's all. Stroke 2 units. There's one bound for Littlehampton going off now. There's 12 coaches, so it's going to divide as Horsham. It's going to divide at Horsham, this train. Large one taking off. Here we have a class 165-166 network of turbo on platform 2, awaiting the return back to Reading via Redhill on the North Downs line. will join the Portsmouth direct line from at Guildford, and then spur towards Wokingham on the Vueling Waterloo line. Looks like we've got a Thames link on the down, on the up slow to our right here. Seven 129. Headed for Peterborough, I believe. I had time to shoot that. I had time to film that plane coming to land. There's this train coming in, it's one of the 12 coaches. So it's going to Peterborough, I believe. A 7215 leading. A 7225 at the rear. See that coming. that's a Victoria, that's a London Victoria bound, this one. Coach, hello from Bryson. Thank you. apologise for this shot. I got caught away by a De Havilland Dash 8 that was coming into land at Gatwick earlier. Earlier on there was a train going to Bedford, I completely forgot. This one. Thank you. Now that's a first to Gatwick this afternoon. Bound for the bottom of the Regis, this train. Passenger 121.